Sacramento police are announcing multiple arrests after an investigation into an uptick in mail thefts. Police say they launched an investigation after being alerted by several community partners. Officers served a search warrant on Thursday in Sacramento, finding hundreds of pieces of stolen mail and fake mail keys. They also found printers and check forgery tools, as well as a gun and drugs. 8 people were arrested. Police say it is still an active investigation.